For a simple flavorful quinoa, you will need 1 cup of quinoa. We are going to wash this quinoa. You can wash it by placing it into a container and strain it through a strainer to avoid any quinoa from throwaway. Or you can pour it into a strainer and wash it under running water. After your quinoa is washed, you are going to place your quinoa in a small pot with 2 cups of water, 1 teaspoon of salt, and you are going to place this pot on your stove on medium high and leave cook for about 25 to 30 minutes. To add some flavor to your quinoa, you are going to need 1 tablespoon of oil with some finely chopped garlic, some finely chopped celery, some finely chopped chives, and some finely chopped red pepper. And we are going to leave this saute for about 5 minutes on medium high. Minutes later, to our saute vegetables, we add our quinoa, and we are going to add some extra flavor to our quinoa by adding 1 teaspoon of rosemary, 1 teaspoon of garlic powder, 1 teaspoon of onion powder, 2 teaspoon of pumpkin season, and we are going to stir this properly. And our quinoa is ready to serve. Garnish with some finely chopped green pepper and chives. You can serve up your quinoa with whatever you like. I served up mine with some stewed chicken. Thanks for watching.